Today, on Yom HaShoah, Holocaust Remembrance Day, we take the time to remember the 6 million Jews and the 5 million others who lost their lives during this tragic time. This is a part of our history that we must remember. We must remember all those, the innocents, that lost their lives because of hatred and violence. Today, I remember.